I'll be a last man standing. Our first match of the evening is going to be Finny Wang Yang's team taking on the Great M House's team. Finny Wang Yang consists of him, Boomaga, Sam Daniels, and Brock Salmon. Facing off against the Great M House, Nikita Persky, Ken Posse, and DRG. Survivor Series rules. Elimination. Whoever's team standing wins it all. Here we go. First match of the night. Don't forget, later on this evening, we have the OVCW World Heavyweight Championship between the champ, King Trey, and the challenger, Ultra Clean. As he finally got beat in his intercontinental run by the Great M House. And here we are. Team Finny Wang Yang. They're all making their way to the ring. Song's pumped up for it. Brock can't wait to get in the ring.
The fuck happened to you? I got the sickest vendetta. When you come to the cheddar, nigga, you play with my paper. You gon' meet my better. Now shawty think I'm a sweater. I'm sippin' on my better. I'ma hit one.
And Team Great M House. Dane's holding up the line as usual. Here we are. Should be a good one, folks. It's Finny Wang Yang and the Great M House start us off. Finny with a body slam off the bat. Irish whips M House into the ropes and M House runs him over. Both men have also been the world heavyweight champ. They have a great rivalry. Looks like Wang Yang and Bumaga going for double team. Nothing going there. Matt puts a stop to it all and he's got a quick roll up. Finny Wang Yang is not the legal man here. M House goes to Persky and makes a tag. Bumaga still chasing down M House. Yeah. Slaps him right now. He goes for the miss and he just missed him already. He's trying to get the big fella out quick. Good strategy there. Nothing going though. Bumaga, he goes to make a tag and he makes one to Sam. Sam comes in. Well, they double team the rush and it doesn't happen. He knocks them both down. Bumaga throws Persky into the corner. I saw him with the Irish whip reversal. With the drop down and then a boot. Persky tosses Sam out. Saw him with the right. Looks like they're filling each other out now with a leg scissor takedown by Sam. Now a knee by Persky. Sam continue to work away. Persky comes back with a big right. Sam with a big slam. The authority makes a tag to Brock. Persky throws Brock into the ropes. Nothing going. He makes a tag to Ken Posse. It's all fours in the ring and Sam drops both of them with a boot. Now Posse takes control of Brock and Brock says, I don't think so. And Posse takes control as he knocks Brock down, gives him a little stomp there. Another forearm elbow to the face. There he goes, low blow. Typical dirtiness from Posse, what'd you expect? Both Posse missed the clothesline, then Brock missed the kick. Brock's still retreating here. Good strategy. Posse missed the punch, and Brock comes back with a body slam. Now with a chin lock. Nobody's helping out there. He didn't need it. It was too quick anyway. Oh, and there's a bear hug by Salmon already.
5 minutes gone.
Posse with that hammer fist to the back of the head, dropping Brock again. Now he's got Composite corner, and they go to the exchange here. Brock comes out on top, dropping Posse with that left. Standing five-finger drop of Rock here. Makes a tag to DRG, Composite does. Composite with a nice pile driver. DRG takes control of that crossface. Rock retreats and makes a tag back to Psalm. Oh! Rock with what hair DRG has, throws him the canvas. Oh, DRG going for a choke slam. Psalm says, I don't think so. And then Brock helps him out. Now Sam's just putting the boots to him in the corner. Now he's choking him out with that size 15 boot. Oh, DRG comes back, tries to choke slam again. And Psalm's like, I don't think so. Now he ducks under. He's going for a backdrop. And Psalm reverses to a bulldog. Psalm looking good here. Same thing. Oh, Dave keeps trying. It's not working, bud. Psalm's still in control. Now, M House and DRG tag up against Psalm. We hit that cord, bud? Thank you. Psalm gets out of it and drops the champ. Nobody's been eliminated yet. We keep going back and forth. Jamaga, he's got the champ down. And now the champ gets him in a headlock, takes him to the center. Big fellas look to double team the champ, and it ain't gonna happen as they both run into each other, him and Bumaga now. Now Sam, oh, Sam's got the crossface in, or the rear naked crossface. Nothing going as Matt gets out of it. There's now M House drops off. He makes a tag to Composite. Now they double team Psalm. Composite takes control. Another low boot. And there's a rear naked trick by Psalm. It's deep. Oh, and he gets out of it. Thought it was going to be our first elimination. And now Finny Wang Yang's back in. Saw him makes a tag here. Drops Composite to the canvas. Oh, Composite comes back with a boot to the face. Finny Wang Yang's going up top. Oh, it's too late.
One.
Composite going for a cover there, only getting a one. Knock a Posse, Yari Swift's Finny Wang Yang in the corner. He comes out with a left and drops Posse. Now he puts the boots to his back. Posse looks like I hurt him a little bit. A reversal suplex there by Finny Wang Yang to get out of it. Posse just feeding him right and left, out one after another and dropping him. He says, yeah, let me retreat and make a tag to Bumaga here. Composite continues to drop. Now Persky. Put in that carrier. Boomer with the roll up. Nothing going. One count here. Bumaga continues to chip away at Persky now. Persky retreats a little bit. They lock up. Then they go to the exchange. Persky puts a big amount down. The Mog Irish whips Persky and he says, forget it, I'm making a tag. And he does. Persky drops Brock, and then Abimago with a flying lariat, dropping Persky. Now Persky with that choke. Brock Irish whips him into the ropes now. And there's a bear hug. Persky about threw Brock through the ring there. Brock gets out of the double team, dropping both of them. Matt with a snapmare takedown. There's that flying chop, that jumping chop, and it drops Sam down. Looks like he's going for the mist. There it is, and he did it again with the mist. There's the mist. And he missed with the roundhouse kick, and now Brock gets him in the squeeze. Now Brock couldn't see because of the mist. Matt gets out of the suplex and gets him with the bulldog. Brock's still trying to get out in reverse. Now he grabbed him and elbowed him. Headbutted him. Now a forearm to the back of the head. Hellhouse hurt a little bit here. Oh, and there's a roll-up.
One, two.
Oh, I thought it could have been our first elimination. And then we got a madhouse. Because all 8 men are in the ring. I still think it's Hellhouse and Brock's your legal guys. As Matt makes a tag, both men make a tag now. Persky and Bumaga's back in. There's a double team powerbomb to the Great M House. They tried it on Persky, and Persky drops both of them. Persky into the ropes, nothing going. Now he whips Bumaga into the ropes. And there's a bear hug. This could be it. Finney comes in and saves the big guy. Posse's showing signs he's hurt a little bit here. He gets back and drops both of them. Now he's talking a little bit. He says, suck it. And then Marcus says, I don't think so. Tosses him completely outside the ring. Let's see it again, bud. Oh, there's a nice double team by Persky and the Great M House. And Wang Yang's hurt bad. He's back up, though. Now they go to the exchange.
Yeah.
And there goes Wang Yang and Roots. Oh! A nice signature backflip, elbow drop. This could be it. Oh, Kid Posse gets saved again. A pedigree on Brock. This could be it. DRG doesn't make the cover though. Brock comes back with a reversal leg takedown. Now there's an elbow by DRG. I don't know why he didn't cover him after Can Posse hit the pedigree? Oh, Brock's got the choke in. This could be it. Now all eight come back in. We got six men in. There's a tombstone from Psalm to the Great M House. I don't even know who's legal right now. Looks like Brock and DRG's legal and the Great M House is hurt. Oh, Brock tried to go belly to back and DRG went low. Brock now with a suplex, takes control. Drops him with that forearm. And a headbutt. Dave just used his special on him. But he can't make the cover. This could be it. No, he's going to make a tag. What are they doing? A huge brainbuster, modified brainbuster by Brock there. This person got back up and they go to the exchange. Now Brock finished, drops him with that clothesline. Now he throws him in the ropes. Brock's setting something up here. Nope. He makes a tag to Psalm. There's a front suplex. Send a person to the outside. Now everybody on Finney's team's got a weapon here. Just beating Persky to death with him. Now double team. Oh, looks like a powerbomb 3D. Neckbreaker. And Memhouse is just clearing house with the chair, and so is Composite. We got action everywhere. This is nuts. That is crazy. Now Solomon Brock just double team Memhouse to the outside. 15, 16. Legal man got back in. I couldn't tell who it was. Just chaos everywhere. There's that spinning backdrop. One of Persky's specialties. He knows he's in a bad spot to make a cover, so he makes a tag to Composite.
Yeah.
Psalm with a nice Northern Lights suplex. He gets out of the double team. Looks like he's going to make a tag now to Bumaga. Oh, a nice flapjack face crusher there. Double team move. Oh, Psalm went for the drop kick and missed him. Bumaga with a huge spine buster, and there's a cover. Oh, Persky saves Composite. Composite handing out Sama pedigree now. Now the Margaret drops Composite. And there's a spinning roundhouse kick to the back of the head. Now Composite with a roll-up. This could be it. Oh, and he got Bumaga. Bumaga's the first to go. Nice reversal roll-up by Composite. Now a standing suplex by Finny Wang Yang as he comes in next. Oh, and Persky grabs him, choking him here. What dirtiness by Team M-House. Finny gets out of the double team. Oh, Composite just tosses him out. Now Finny Wang Yang's in a bad spot. They go to work on him. Bumaga can't do nothing now. Brock's just standing there. They just cracked Dave just busting with the head at the table. Matt goes for that roll-up again. I saw him continue to work away, and Matt could be hurt bad. Even though Finney took a beating on the outside, Matt's going up top. Oh, he lands a backflip, but he's way too close. There's a reverse neck breaker. Brock said, oh! Went for the miss, and Kim Tossie messed it up there, and he completely missed him. Matt was going to help him out. And there's that roll up again, and he gets Brock. Neither man tried to break it up. And Brock's the second man to go. His team, Finny Wang Yang's not looking good. There's a drop clothesline, and then now a spinning heel kick by Finny Wang Yang. He doesn't go for the cover, and Posse boots him in the face to get out of it. He tosses him in the ropes. Oh, there's a reversal of DDT. Finny Wang Yang's hurt bad, as him and Song are the only two left. Posse still continuing to showboat here. Instead of making the covers, Wang Yang looks like he's hurt. Posse's in complete control now. Wang Yang's still down. Fawcett makes a tag to DRG. Now comes Song. Song breaks up the double team. Oh, and he puts in that crossface. Fawcett's not the legal man. Hell, he might attack. DRG with a clothesline from hell. Now a double axe handle. Dropping Song. Song with a huge boot. He goes back into the ropes. Oh, there's a nice flying uppercut. DRG missed the clothesline again. Saw him into the ropes. Another boot. Bad spot for Saw him now. He gets out of the double team now. He's got to get out of the corner. Not good as Matt, as Great M-House sets him up. Oh, Song counters. And the big fella's going up top, just waiting. Oh, a flying missile drop kick. Drops a Great M-House, no cover though. Oh, and there's the bite to the head. Oh, we got a triple team on Finny in the middle of the ring here. Song's busted open for the bite. Now spinning roundhouse kick. Song gets him in a headlock, brings him to the corner. Oh, nice. Back and forth. This could be three here. Matt could be out early. And the Great M-House is done. Now it's 3-on-2. Both Wang Yang and Song got Matt into the corner. Did the right thing and double teamed him there. And on a reversal by Persky, and this could be bad for Finny Wang Yang. And there's a huge clothesline from hell from Persky. Wang Yang back up and reverses. Persky's got him in the corner now. Bad spot for the challenger. And this could be it. And they're down to the final man, as Wang Yang is now eliminated. Song was the last man standing for Team Finny Wang Yang. Now Persky drops him with a hellacious clothesline. And he runs him over and goes for the cover. And Song's hurt bad. Oh, and he kicked out. I thought that was it. As much blood as he's lost in all, there's his super kick pedigree combination. This could be it. This could be it. Now Persky's going up top. And just added insult to injury with a flying elbow. And he didn't make the cover. That's pure stupidity on the Russians' part. What do you expect, though? And now Kim Posse with a double team. And Team Great M-House gets the win. A lot of cheating action going on there, if you ask me. It was a good match. great match to start it off. As Team Great M House gets the win. We will go into our next elimination match now. It'll be Team Rugged Raw taking on Team Allen O'Shaughnessy. Rugged Raw against Team O'Shaughnessy. Our second elimination match of the night. Don't forget, our World Heavyweight Championship's coming up next. King Trey looks to defend his title against Ultra King. There's Team Rugged Raw making their way to the ring. Danny Bravo, Vinny Violence, the Big Chill, and their captain, Rugged Raw. And our opponents, Team Allen O'Shaughnessy. Gator makes his way out first, and Zeus, the AD Brad Hannes, and the U.S. champion, Allen O'Shaughnessy himself. To start it off with an eye poke. Allen with the dragon screw leg takedown there. Now Ron throws him in the corner. Ron throwing some heavy hands quick. Allen comes back with an elbow to the back of the head, dropping Ron. Double team 3D off the bat. Ron puts a boot to Gator and drops him there. And Gator takes control, dropping both Ron and Chill. Oh, he's got him chilling that arm bar. Chill gets out of it. Makes a tag to DR or Danny. These guys go to a double power bomb. Now Danny with a figure four leg lock. And Danny gets out of the double team. Brad throws a left. Danny with a reversal Irish whip. Went into a backdrop. And he goes into that chin lock on Brad. Brad looking for a suplex. Danny with a reversal of his own. Danny misses a left and Brad makes a tag to Zeus. Danny makes the tag to Vinny Violence here. And Zeus and Brad give him a taste of his own medicine with a double power bomb. Now Zeus and Vinny go to the exchange. Vinny comes out on top. Now Zeus tosses Vinny in the ropes. Frog leaps him. And they run into each other now. Zeus comes back with a kick and a European uppercut, dropping
5 minutes gone.
Vinny to the canvas there. Now the Irish whips Zeus to the corner. I don't know what Zeus keeps doing, throwing somebody in the ropes and then running into the ropes and running into him again. The hell are you thinking, Zeus? But he drops Chill with an elbow to the back of the head and makes a tag to the champ, or U.S. champ. They got a double clothesline on Chill. Followed by a knee drop from Zeus.
One.
Goes for a cover, only gets a one count. Now you see a bulldog from Allen. Now Rod comes in to pick him up. Now all three take control of him. Looks like a little cheating action here from Rugged Ron's side. Look at a knife edge shot from Allen. Irish whip. Oh, and a nice pump up power ball from Benny. Oh, almost a three count already. Oh, a huge knee to the face from Ron. Double team action there. Vinny's going up top. He hits a backflip of his own. And all three of them come in and help the team captain out here. We got chaos everywhere right now. His team O'Shaughnessy's clearing the house, it looks like. Now he makes a tag to Brad. Vinny retreats and tags Ron. Now Ron tosses Brad out. Vinny gets a hold of Allen here. Brad grabs that kendo stick.
One, two.
Oh, and he missed. He went for the hit on Brad and missed him. They go to the exchange. Brad comes out on top, dropping him with that left hand. Now Brad with a figure four. Brad misses a shot. And he gets out of that as Ron tried to take his back here for a minute. He goes to make a tag. And he does to Zeus. Zeus is back in. And they got a double team power bomb.
10 minutes.
Oh, and Zeus went for the cutter and missed it. Danny's lucky. There's a pop-up cutter out of nowhere. We have our first elimination of this match. Oh, Chill with a save. Oh, he has a nice pickup Northern Life suplex. Now Zeus with a roll-up again. This could be three. Oh, he got 2.9. Zeus is battling back. Giving him everything. Now he got run over by Danny, and Danny makes the tag to Chill. Another double power bomb on Zeus. He's hurt bad now. There's a flying European uppercut from Chills. Giving him a taste of his own medicine. Zeus dropping him and he makes a tag to escape the gator. Reverse neck breaker. Now Gator into the ropes, giving him that running knee in the face. Chill Irish whips him in the ropes. And both men run into each other. Chill missed the elbow. Goes for the leg takedown. And there goes into the swing. Chill with that flying European uppercut again misses. Well, he hurt himself a minute. Gator took advantage, but an elbow reversal by Chill, and they go to the exchange. Both men make tags here. Brad's setting Vinny up top. Oh, and Vinny with reversal. Drops him with a splash. Gets a one count. Teammate Shaughnessy's quick to come in. His team Ron's clearing house for a minute. Now reversal by Brad. And a huge boot. Nothing going as Vinny comes back with a little bit of revival out of nowhere. And Allen breaks it up. That just pissed Brad off and he just tosses Vinny clear in the corner. Oh, look at Raw. Doesn't surprise you one bit. That's cheating in my book. Oh, Brad knocks him off canvas with an elbow and Vinny takes control of it as Chill comes in. Oh, and Vinny misses the clothesline. Now they go for the double team's backdrop. Vinny needs to get the hell out of the ring. Come on, Earl. Do your job. And Brad with a huge spine buster. Literally put Chill through the canvas, it looked like there. This Gator going a nice tilt-a-whirl face buster. Chill with that standing suplex. So he makes a tag to Ron now. Both men miss the forearm. Uh-oh. Ron and Chill the double team powerbomb on Gator. And now there's a crossface. Zeus comes in and saves Gator. We got a madhouse here. Brad and Ron are the legal men. Brad went for the shoulder tackle and Ron blocked it. Oh, and there's a hand slam from Brad. It goes for the cover. Danny breaks it up. There's a spinning brain buster from Brad now on Danny, repaying the favor. Brad just clearing house right now. Ron whips him into the ropes. Oh, and he goes for that roll up, and Brad backed out of it. Made Ron look a little foolish there. Brad outsmarted him, and now him and Allen take control here. Now Vinny and Allen go to the exchange. I didn't see Ron make the tag. They must have squeaked one by Earl there. Vinny going up top. He lays a splash on the champ. That's a road break. They had Allen pinned in the corner. Now suplex by Danny. Danny's been in here all night just double teaming. Get the hell out of the ring. You and your NWO garbage. Oh, there's a cutter. A help out cutter from Allen and Zeus. And there's another one. They say, Vinny, it's time to go, and he don't make a cover. What are you doing, Zeus? This is what got your ass beat last time. Now he goes up top. Vinny hits a backflip. That's insult to injury. Zeus, you're just lucky it was in your own corner. I don't know what he's doing. He hits a cutter again on Vinny. Make the cover, for crying out loud. Vinny comes back with an atomic drop, followed by a clothesline, and now Allen grabs a hold of him here. Wouldn't expect this, though, from Allen, a champ. Oh! He goes for a cutter, and Zeus knocked his own partner off the ropes. Zeus, I don't know what he's doing tonight, but you gotta let your partner let him go first, bud. Chill drops him with a forearm to the face, and this could be Zeus's last ride here as he's signaling for it. Oh no, Zeus flips it over, but he's in the wrong corner. It looked like Chill was going for the swing. I'm gonna jump a suplex now and a V trigger by Gator and Allen, dropping wrong. As Vinny's hurt bad, we know he's hurt. Now he took three cutters from Zeus, but Zeus don't want him to cover nobody. And there's a cutter. Now Brad didn't cover it. Brad with a shot, and he's got the angle lock in, and Chill taps. Chill's the first man down as he taps. And again. Rob uses moves against him. And Brad uses his move against him, gives him paying back the favor with a Death Valley driver out of nowhere, and Ron's hurt bad. Could just be three. Oh, Ron kicks out. What a change of events. Now we got Madhouses, all seven are in the ring. Brad makes a tag to Allen, now Ron makes a tag to Danny. Brad tosses Ron clear across the ring. As now Danny puts Brad in the chicken wing. Brad gets out of it there, tosses Danny over. Allen retreats a little bit. Now Danny tosses him in the corner. And Allen throws him outside the ring as here goes Zeus and Brad and all over beat. Oh, Brad just knocks the shit out of Danny with a kendo stick. Now he throws him in the barricade. Danny's taking a beating. Brad's still carrying around the kendo stick. Looks like everybody from Team Allen O is doing some work there for a minute. And now Ron repays a favor to Brad with a Death Valley driver to the outside. They're just gonna beat the hell out of each other. They ain't worried about getting in the ring. They make it back. We still got a madhouse. Brad with a huge help hand to slam. Allen take advantage with a leg drop but can't cover as Danny gets up and he makes it out. Danny with a belly to belly of his own. Ron takes control of Allen now. Allen with a reversal double underhook and tosses Ron to the outside. We got a madhouse again, folks. Zeus and Gator double team up on Vinny, and Ron comes in with a chair just knocking Allen down. And Allen goes low to escape. Good moves to make a tag. Chaos, and I love it. Gator with that suitcase brainbuster. He's calling for it to be over to Ron. He's just waiting. There's a front flip DDT. No cover. And Ron's got him up with the Death Valley driver. And he does go for the cover. Oh, and he got Gator. They're both a man down. What was Gator thinking? He should have pinned him. Yeah, Ron was smart and come back with Death Valley Driver Zone. Now we got a madhouse again. And Ron's got Allen up. Oh, and he lands a Death Valley Driver. This could be things to come when Ron gets a shot and Allen's hurt. But he's smart in the wrong corner and makes a tag. A huge double team knee to the face. Now Allen with the Northern Lights out of nowhere. Ron breaks it up. As Brad hits, giving Ron Tate some zone moves with the adios mofo. Huge Northern Light suplex, and Allen's got it, and that's it. Allen eliminates Benny. 3-2 in favor of Team O'Shaughnessy right now. As Ron and Danny are the only two left, now Allen takes advantage. And Allen gets Ron. Yeah. And Brad hits a hand slam. This could be it. Danny's trying everything, but he couldn't cover. Now Zeus goes low. And now he tags Brad back in. Now a belly to belly of his own. And Danny takes control of Brad as he's the last man standing for right now. For Team Rugged Ron. There's that spinning brain buster from Brad. Oh, ZAD catches himself in a lock and he taps to Danny. Danny makes Brad tap. That was a reversal there. Now Allen comes in with a belly to belly. We're down 2-1. What a reversal tap by Danny. Allen just throwing him all over the place and there's a clothesline. And he's got the Scorpion Deathlock, that's it. And the sharpshooter's in. And Allen makes Danny tap. His Team O'Shaughnessy gets the win. Another great match. Another fantastic match. And now we will go to the main event of the evening. Ultra Clean is using his title shot, as he's the most decorated Intercontinental Champion so far. I believe it's either 7 or 8 defenses in a row. That might not ever be broken right now. As he is cashing in his shot against the King. King Trey. And here we go, folks. Heavyweight championship on the line. And no other. Ultra Clean has asked for his partner, Sam Daniels, to accompany him to the ring, as Gator will be there for King Trey. So here we go, folks. OVCW Heavyweight Championship on the line. As King Trey also has, I believe, 2 title defenses, or 3 as of right now. So 2 of the best, much anticipated heavyweight championship. Here it is. Challenger making his way to the ring. Pure is what he says. Ultra Clean. And here he is, folks. You're a VCW heavyweight champion. The King, Trey Hannes. Thank you. Here we are. Championships on the line. Oh, and the Ultra Clique on the roll up quickly there. I'm really surprised here is at the fact that Mr. Hebner never got busted open during them two first matches. There's a madhouse every which way you look now. Both men start off going back and forth here. Champ throws him in the ropes, trips him with that knee. And Ultra Clean coming back with a reversal belly to belly suplex there. Both men are working fast tonight. Oh, and Trey drops him with a headbutt. Trey with a slam after a couple little punches there by Ultra Clean. Now he drops him with a huge sledgehammer punch to the back. Now reversal, Irish whip here by the champ. Oh, he drops him with a forearm. Now a right by the challenger to skate and get a breather for a minute. Comes back with an elbow. Nice duck under by the champ with a backdrop. He picks Ultra Clean back up and hits him with a left. Ultra Clean comes back with a left forearm of his own. There's a swinging neck breaker by the champ, going for a quick cover. Nothing doing. Now Ultra Clean with a cover. Nothing going there. Trey misses with that forearm smash. Now he drops him with a hammer fist to the back of the head, followed by a chop. And the King drops Ultra Clean. Now he drags him to the center. Get him out of the corner there. Ultra Clean coming back with a forearm of his own, followed by a body slam. Now he takes control on a knee to the back. Snap mirror takeover. A backflip going into the cover. Gets a one count. Now the King looked like he was going to go for a belly to back and reversal bulldog, and now he's got him in a half crab. The champ ducks under and gets the backdrop. That's what he tried last time. An ultra clean reverse. Oh, now he goes low with the falling headbutt to the you know where. Now he's just got him and rubbing his elbow to the face. Now Ultra Clean reverses and a nice power slam. He goes into the ropes. Nothing doing as Trey's quick to get up. Another duck under there by Trey. He takes control again. Goes into the ropes and that running elbow drop. Now Ultra Clean, the reversal. Into the ropes, and there's a running splash, followed by a kick and a nice catch by the champ. He turns it into a dragon screw takedown. Now Ultra Clean's got him in a headlock. He drops him with an elbow in the center, and he goes into the ropes. He comes back with a stomp. Now a snap suplex by Ultra Clean. There's a backflip into the cover again. Two count this time. Yeah. Oh, a jumping. Huge jumping brain buster. By the King, and he drops him with a hellacious knife edge chop. And he's going up top. It's going to be the high fly flow. There it is already. The champ ain't hesitating. Oh, an Ultra Clean kicks out. I thought that was it. Ultra Clean comes back with a fury, and then champ stops him with an elbow, and he's going up top again. Not at a high fly flow. He's too close to the ropes. Ah! Ultra Clean getting his momentum now. He comes back. He gives King Trey the boots, and he drops him. King Trey comes back with a leg takedown takeover, and he's going again for it. Three high fly flows. He is not messing around. What's it going to take to keep up to clean down? Oh, there's a V-trigger. Both men throwing everything. This could be it. Oh, and then King kicks out. What a hell of a match. And he's going up top again. Another really fly flow. And the King retains the belt. What a match. The King retains the title. Man, I thought Ultra Clean had it toward the end. The King is on a hell of a streak of his own. What a nice little pay-per-view we had here. Hope you all enjoyed that match. It's another great, great title match. We'll see you this coming weekend. I hope you have a good day. Take care. Thanks for